Hi, I'm here at Jarachack Baseball Field, home of St. Peter's Baseball. This field is part of the Joseph J. Jarachack Field Complex. You can see the sign there, which includes the softball field there, the baseball field here, and the soccer field back there. So this is located in the southwest corner of Lincoln Park. You can see the bridge over the Hackensack River. And then right here, you can see the freeway. This is Highways 1/Highway 9. The field itself is pretty run down. You can see there's some paint chipping, badly in need of paint. You can see these posts are pretty beat up. The roof you can see needs some work as well. Pretty dilapidated complex and pretty low budget. So you can see there's just some temporary bleachers, no grandstand. That's where the visiting fans sit. There's the dugout. The other dugouts here, the home dugout, the press box. You can't see it well because they're in the way here, but there's no press box. That's just a little dilapidated shed is the press box where the media sits. There's only two spaces, one home person, one away person, and then here's the field, the stands for the home fans. You can also see that there's no scoreboard. The rumor is Hurricane Sandy took it out, but don't quote me on that. So there you go. Pretty low-key field here in Jersey City, New Jersey. Thanks.